What would you make if you had the freedom to design any character you wanted? Nothing holding you back, no limitations, no compromises. Just pure creativity. Imagine how fun it would be to explore different styles, refine designs, and truly own the look of your game. Imagine the excitement of taking a simple sketch and giving it life, personality, weight, and energy. And now imagine being able to design the perfect VFX to pair with it. This is what I want to teach you. If you don't know who I am, my name is Cartoon Coffee, and I have over a decade of experience making 2D hand-drawn game art. Creating 2D hand-drawn game art can feel like a huge barrier for any developers. Maybe you're a programmer looking to learn art, or maybe you've been drawing for years, but lately have been feeling stuck. Or maybe you're worried your art won't match the vision for your game. Whatever the case, you don't have to figure it out all alone. I'm creating a step-by-step system to teach people the mindset, tools, and techniques to make professional game art. This is designed to educate anyone, even those that feel they can't even draw a stick figure. If you're tired of piecing together random tutorials and just want a clear, structured path for improvement, this could be the place for you. By the end of it, you'll have all the resources you need to create polished, game-ready art that fits your vision. No more feeling lost or stuck or guessing what to learn next. Follow the step-by-step system, get direct feedback from the community, or book a coaching session with me. Inside the program is a series of courses and assignments. The courses will teach you everything it takes to go from stick figures to professional game art. And the assignments are fun, unique challenges designed to test and reinforce what you learned inside the courses. Content will be unlocked on a schedule to help you stay focused and avoid getting overwhelmed. This gives you time to practice and apply what you've learned. There's also a community where you can share your work and ask questions. For a short time, yearly members will be able to book 2 free one-on-one personalized coaching sessions directly with me as a bonus. We can talk about anything game art, from drawing, animation, or VFX. These personalized sessions are designed to help you overcome any game art challenges that have been holding you back. I've worked closely with indie developers through my one-on-one coaching, and after just a few sessions, they started seeing real improvements and more confidence in their skills. Here's what some of my coaching students had to say.
By the way, this has been like probably one of the most productive art classes I've ever had. Like, I finally feel like I have the confidence to be able to actually like do game art. I still see all the issues with my stuff, like, but at least it's at the point now where I feel like I could comfortably like ship some of these character designs, like this character art. So yeah, just thanks a bunch. This has been so helpful. Yeah, for me, 100% it was worth the money. I mean, I got the value like probably 50% of the way in. Once we dropped it in the screenshot and it like looked right, I was like, that was kind of the moment. I'm like, okay, it's already worthwhile. Everything else is just bonus.
That's awesome.
But I feel like, you know, learning more about how like people render things and like using shapes, especially like Bezier curve. Like I definitely did not know the Bezier curve. Like I know the Bezier curve now. Makes things a whole lot easier. In fact, like I would main majority of the time use the Bezier curve instead of sketching. Cause like it's easier. It just makes the process so much simpler.
I got to learn a lot that I didn't learn before, and I could confidently say that I have a little drawing of my own and I can continue doing it. It's not like other art programs that you go ahead, you do it, you pay for it, you finish, and you're just like, I don't know what the heck I just did. I definitely still remember how to do all of the things that I've been taught, and I'm excited to play with what I've learned. I can go back and continue learning on my own, and it's not difficult. So do it.
I would say to a real benefit of the slides that you have, your information is incredibly digestible.
I mean this is literally a type of course that would be tailored to me.
Okay, this is important. The Game Art School is very new, and we're only on phase one of the plan. So I want to be completely transparent and tell you the upside and downside to joining right now. Here are the downsides. All the content of phase one is not finished yet. The content that is there is perfect for anyone looking to learn or close a gap in any art fundamentals they might have missed. Many of the courses don't have videos yet, but they do have content in the form of slides. The information is really good though, and the videos for them are coming. There are consistent updates, but the updates are small. There's a good chance you'll get through the content that is there fairly quickly, and then you'll be waiting for the next update. So, those are the downsides. Here are the upsides. I am 100% dedicated to helping anyone that joins right now get better at game art. The group is still small, so you have a lot more access to me, which means I can answer your questions directly. You will get the most out of this group if you voice your questions or concerns. You can do it publicly in the community tab or privately in the DMs. My DMs are always open. Yearly members will get offered 2 free one-on-one coaching sessions as a bonus. Joining right now locks in your current price for life, even after the price increase in April. Most, if not all, the money right now is going directly into making the Game Art School better. The support I have already received has gone towards hiring an editor to help me turn the slides into videos. Also paying for the hosting platform for the videos, as well as paying for this very platform we're hosting all the content on. And I'm looking into ways to dub the content into more languages so that we can help as many game devs as possible. I'm currently looking at both AI solutions and real human voice acting to localize the content. My goal is to create the best game art education I can. And as an early member, you can help me shape the school into something that truly works for game developers, not just another course. You get a vote on how your money is spent. If you're not satisfied with the direction of the school, let's talk about it. I'll create a poll and we can all discuss it as a community. I completely understand if you'd rather wait until there's more content on the platform. But if you are ready to start improving your game art now, click the link in the description to join. Hope to see you inside.